So I was doing a bit of checking on my channel, and I realized that for some reason, well, not really, but I've noticed that the only videos that get a lot of views are my Terraria videos, and it sucks because I don't really have much else to do in the game, unless I completely restart from scratch and do everything all over again. Yeah. And it is sort of weird of why you guys like to watch Terraria, but I'm fine with it, it's just there's not much for me to do on that. So, you know, I have many other games. So, like, you know, my friend CPF2112. Friend, if you want to, you can ask in the comments of what games I have, because I'm just playing Skate 3 right now. So, I can make, so, if you ask me in the comments what games I have, I can tell you, so I can make videos of them, of which ones you are interested in, and anyone else who is watching this, you can ask what games I have, and I can tell you them, and you can say which one you like. So I can make a video of it, so you people can at least enjoy something I do. So basically all this video is just me doing some stunts, or trying to do some stunts, because I know there's a story in this game, or like, you know, side objectives. What I really like to do is just do the stunts. Ouch. Damn, come on. Oh, and if you guys are wondering why I'm not all excited and, like, you know, energetic like I was in my last video, which was my Call of Duty video, I'm just really tired of that, because, dude, I stayed up all night, because, the night before my friend came over, which is not Connor, not, like, CPF, but I knew another friend of mine that has the same name as one of my friends, came over to my place to have a sleepover. And we stayed up all night, so I don't know if he's gonna do good at his home. Maybe he's getting asleep. All I know is that today at 6:30 p.m. he's going to this. He goes to church, but the church is letting him go to like this pool thing for free. I wish I could go, but I'm just stuck here. That's honest. There's not that much for me to do. So, honestly, the main thing I'm asking for is, like, for you guys to tell me what game I should play. Or, like, not tell me what game to play, it's just you put in the comments, hey, what games do you have, and I'll tell you the games I have. Or, you know, I'll also just put in the description the games that I have. So, yeah. Skate 3 is awesome. It's just when you when it comes to it, you don't 100% understand physics. I forgot how you bill. Okay, I need to like slowly remember the controls. Oh, come on. That should have worked. This will work. Good. Oh, really? Oh, there you go. Yeah, I was about to say. Oh, come on. This what you're gonna do? Oh, for fuck's sake. Ouch. Okay, X is how you jump. I am really stupid. Yeah. Ugh. What? Oh, come on. How do you push up the crane support? Oi, oi! Okay. After this video, I'm going to search up on YouTube how to push off the crane support. I mean, seriously, how? I don't think anyone knows how to do this. Yeah, this is... I shouldn't have done that. I'd bust. Why doesn't he release the skateboard in midair? Is this... Ugh. Oh, and then you fall backwards. Real clever. Get the fuck out of here. You tell me I didn't hit that? Honestly. What? Oh, come on, stop it. Woo! Nice. Oh, why'd you stop? High five me, will ya? Ooh, why have I got a groin shot? I like that. I thought that was like the second best. I thought the best one was when I got the 30, like the 90,000, the 13 second bell, and then the... Oh no! It was the 4 air stuns. The 3 kick barrel rolls. And then... the 90,000. Oh. damn, all your bones are gotta be dead. Ooh. I forgot how you do a power slide. Come on, I'm just trying to measure myself up. Ah, oh, come on. Hey! Ooh, 69.9. Fuck was that? You were able to walk on that, it would have been an award. Oh, for fuck's sake, Elder. Oh, that was going good. Oh, and I thought I was gonna grind back down. Okay, now let's go to the good area, you know, where all the fun is. Damn, what the fuck? Oh god. Which way are we going? $2,000. Nice. Get off of me. Make it book with me. Stop right there. There we go. Ow. Can I get 700? My best was stay at zero. Because it's at zero out of zero and you can't get any more. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Your personal best was 350. You're like, come on, stop messing up. That was 300. Okay, I suspect it to be 600. Oh, fuck. Okay, everything's good. Wait. No, okay, it's still dark here. Just, what if I start my grind, like, right here, and I get enough momentum to be able to jump up to here and do my grind? Ooh. Very spooky. Yes. 400, come on. See, just doing a kickflip got me 430. But it probably won't work. Yeah, because like, I'm thinking the little yellow pipe or block, I tried jumping on it. Do a barrel roll. Probably won't work, though. I'm real tired of this. Nice. I get the moves. I get the fucking moves. Look at that fucking damn risk. It's just at the end I messed it up, but at least it was like a mini a break. Would you look at that? Ooh. Porcelain milestone. 406 for you, dude. Sweet. I nailed it, but I got 1,000, so I'm not gonna be able to beat that. What's a star? Is it like a special roulette? A monster? Dude, I know like 3 friends that play this. Ghost Supreme, Savage Bot. Ow. And then we have... Shoot, Monstrous Knight. Dude, what the hell? And then we got me. No way. Place is sponsored by Dr. Pepper. This is why I love Dr. Pepper. Can I get a joint? Sorry, bud. Anybody, can I get a joint? You can have your water to me. Can I take your joint? Can I take your joint? Get thrown in the fucking garbage. Can I get your joint? Oh, what you gonna do about this, mate? Oh, what you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? Yeah, stay in the fucking ground thinking what the fuck you done. Yeah, what you gonna do, mate? I'm gonna bully you because you want a tuxedo. I'll have a horrible suit. Why don't you give me some money? I'm gonna give like $5. I can buy myself a new shirt. Come on, mate. Now come on, man, help the poor. Listen, man, I'm a fucking skateboard company. What the fuck are you gonna do about it, huh? What the fuck are you gonna do? You're not gonna beat me? Because I know. And if you beat me, you will fucking fail. You will get fired. You're a failure. You're a failure at your job. Look at what the fuck you've done. Look at what you've done. Look at what you've done. This is not your job. You are not allowed in my near region. Public. Jose, he's pissed. Oh, fuck, he is pissed. I'm a nigga. What? Yeah, fuck. speech, you're gonna get pissed at me. Ooh, you guys see that sweet-ass green car? Oh, hell yeah, dude, that's a pretty... This is where this car you got there, man. I'm gonna hop on the hot rope. Let me grip on the back of your car, please. No, will come back, you son of a bitch. You fucker. I don't like your car. What's my guy trying to do? Just hop on the back of his car casually. Very noisy. No, it's gonna run. Drop landing intense piece of speech. Get the fuck out of my way. Yeah, that was a green car. I don't care. I got the star. Whatever the fuck you are. What is this, a race of some sort? My girl is going to check out how Lucas Kevin is going. Stop log and check Mike's line. Okay. Stay within 150 feet. Too close for comfort. Oh shit. Amigo. No, 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 no. How'd he get so far? Soon as I fell, he's like, pick up the base, teleport to the location. Like, thanks, game. What are you trying to do? We both fell to get back on our skateboards.
Hey guys.
Earn all the ledges. Kill it, own it, kill all the ledges, choke over the couch. You get two dice, a normal which is 10,000 and the other which is 12,500. Cap over the fence to the road. Over couch. 180. Light flip over the fence. Okay. Don't know what some of the stuff is, but we'll figure it out. The 180 flip up printer, sure that's, you know, like a 360, like a full turn. Like all the way around. This happens. Ugh. Honestly. Nope, that's not a grind. Wasn't a grind, it didn't count it either, so good. Nope. Oh, I gotta do a double grind? Okay. Nope, I fucked up. Okay, hold on, I need to like quickly do something. Hold up. Why the hell was it on? Why the hell was it on easy? I guess I changed it to easy before that little thing, the little, you know, slab thing I was having trouble getting down. Probably. Wow. You know what? I think I'm used to easy. It's keeping on easy. And I'm pretty sure many other people have it on easy anyways. Okay, I think I haven't hauled meat off. Just making me myself. I'm gonna change it back. Bro, this guy's fucking me up. No. I landed that, clearly. I swear to God, bud, if you fall, oh, for fuck's sake. You got me distracted. You know, I have an idea. Oh. There we go. Oh, and I gotta do everything? Oh, you don't get no checkpoints. That sucks. Well, but can someone get this guy out of here? I'll live like here forever. Yeah, I got a problem with your ass being in over here. I really said I didn't get that one. That's fucking bullshit. Thank God you did not fall. Woo! No, please don't fuck up already. No, I love this game. It's sponsored by Dr. Pepper. That's how you do a power spine. Okay. A a sweet ass power slide. Good. I'm gonna hippity hop over the couch. Oh, the couch is gonna be an issue. Oh, it's gonna be a real issue. That motherfucker. This game's a bitch. Oh, my favorite song is playing. No, what? Oh, God damn it. Oh, that's a 50-50. That's a bitch move. Hey, that was nice. And look at your dad, yeah. Damn, shit. Oh, I nearly fell over. What the fuck, man? Yeah. No! What is lost? Damn it. What? I bounce off of that? That one. This one's a little sacrificial. I like this one over here. Was that the best one? No, okay, good. Hail Satan. Alright, where's next? I think I just target. I might go for that star. We got Quag? Quag! Whoa! Wait, where am I? Skateboard! Skateboard! You want to fuck you, nigga, who beat on me? Get a fucking boy. Whoa, dude. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I knock you over and get you squiggered? Did I knock you over? Exactly. Yeah, motherfucker! Whoa, we went back in time. Wow. Sweet dude, look at this. Oh, come on. Sketch? Fuck it up by sketch. Doctors and my inner pills, a new shoebox, I'm gonna kill you now. Start fucking running, I'm gonna eat your toothpick, make you cry, bitch. Gonna eat your garden flesh, gonna cry now. Some amigos. Hilly. I'll cut out the overreactions. Oh, hold up. Oh, this cool man right here. Yeah, you know who the hell that is. Yeah, you know who this man is? Me. My picture's getting cool. I can fly an airplane. Blue kids. Heck yeah. I'm gonna fly an airplane. Cool kids. Hey, what? Oh, hey, look, Skid School.
What the fuck you looking at, nigga?
Gonna fly in airplane, cool kids, get away. Gonna fly in airplane, cool kids, I'm gonna fly in and love. Oh, what's that little light bulb? What's that little light bulb? Of course, they're training points. I'm gonna need more training. Crowd. Okay, now it's good to know that you can crouch down, and once you hit, like, the upper curve, you stand up. Okay, okay. I see how it works. It's really cool, though. That is. Oh, my favorite song comes up right there. Oh, that's cool. I'm learning to become a real trainee. Oh, I see. They go up in numbers. Oh, hey, does anyone remember this? You're ready right here, and you jump over the grass. What everyone does now is to go right here, and you jump right there. And right here, jump up. Ready right here, and jump up. Pretty simple. Well, that's nice. Put you back up to here. Two wheeling it. I want to find this weak spot. Oh, we're about to learn how to do this. Oh, this is cool. I want to reach out of it. Stomped. How do you marrow flip? I get it, because you have to take a right pattern. I mean, it's not really many people use it. It's, like, very rare to see. Oh, shit, that's right. I thought it would auto-put me in the next one. Hey, Coach Frank, my friend. Oh, great. That list was done weird and hard. Challenging though. Oh, am I gonna learn how to do moves like that finally? Okay, that's cool. This is cool. So I knew grabbing a board was a good thing. Is this what he called a blaster? Oh, come on, they purposely. Can I do one of my own stunts? Oh, it. Oh, no, this will help me out majorly. All right, now I can just start training it. Oh, that was a lame one. I'm still trying to get used to it. back over here. Where are my things? Okay, I'll eventually get used to them sooner or later. There's letters. Catch the world doing a flip trick. Right bumper now? Oh, come on. No way. Shoot. So if we're, it's sort of just like the natural thing. Close. That was close. Oh wait, I need to press RB when I do it. I can't do this on and then press it. I still love the sound it makes once you crash. Yeah, the dark slide is pretty cool. And the dark slide's gonna help me out majorly. Hell yeah. That was an underflip. Oh, bro, you gotta be kidding me. This is gonna be a challenge. Come on, why is it not working? Like, what the hell? There you go. I've been doing the entire time with my controller. Well, no, I don't know. It for some reason wasn't calculating that I was doing it right. Hmm. Oh, I should have completed this tutorial a long ass time ago. Now I know the moves. Ooh, hello. Give it a shot. I wonder, like, this one-up stuff. Oh, he's gonna beat me on that. I wasn't fucking kidding. He's gonna get like 5,000. I won't be able to beat that. Okay. Yeah. Oh. So I gotta beat my score now? Oh, I gotta set a score. $1,906, nearly 2,000. Today I messed up at the startup when I got on 2,000. Oh, he's gonna get like 30,000. No, not 30,000, like, you know, more than my score. Or points. Is he already halfway there? It's over. No. If you make it more, like, almost 2,000 or more than 1,500, it sort of is, like, you get a high chance of winning. Oh, here is not good. Oh, no. I don't know what to do. I forgot how to do it. The score is not set. Oh, that's not good. Wait, he's gonna beat him no matter what. A simple little hop. It's over. For me, that is. Not for him. God, it's gonna be my first one. I didn't get a single letter or number. Awesome. And to be honest, if I would have failed at this, we probably would have went into, what was it? Yeah, this, in which, oh, I am good at it, it's just, I'm talking about, after that, it would have gone on to, then here. Oh, no, I think I'm good at all of them. I think I'm pretty decent. No, I'm not. Yeah, I want to see what it is. The creature that I want is a wild. Oh, my video.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah. Like 8:30.
In the morning?
Mm-hmm. He was picked up.
Oh.
Yeah, by Amy. He said he was like going to this water park in like a half an hour or like an hour. Like 6 to 7.
Oh. I thought he's still here. Your mom said, oh, you gotta go pick up Connor, you gotta go dump Connor off.
He's
dead.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye.
Yeah, okay. It's my game. Oh, bruh. You're like, come on, stop failing. See, that was my best one. But if I didn't mess up in the last one, I would have gotten a good one there. Yes, come on, God. Oh, I'm really gonna give you no space.